Today, Governor Ricketts signed a bill promoting investment in the state's agriculture industry.
The new law will expand and continue the Nebraska Advantage Rural Act. It also provides benefits for businesses that locate to rural areas in the state. Tax credits for ethanol retailers were also included. This will help combat rising gas prices, letting drivers hopefully save more money at the pump.